All right, so this next one is off of it's on this CD as well as one I did with a band of mine called Edge of Soul. A little bit of blues rock stuff. You can look that up too if you want.
So